Viewer discretion is advised.
Hey everybody, and welcome back to a new episode for the Benzo Effect channel. This is going to be the official Benzo Christmas episode, guys. So we're going to be recording, I'm not sure how long. It may be longer than normal. It may be just average, I'm not sure yet. But we're going to be using a Dodge 2015 Charger by F5544. We've used this before, but not in this particular livery, so wanted to point out this, and then also the nice computer he's got on the inside as well. I think I've actually showed that to you guys yet, and the light bar on this is pretty damn sweet. All little pretty Christmas colors. The only thing we're lacking is probably green, right? All right, so let's get on patrol. I'm just kidding. We can't do that. There we go. I know y'all are probably going, oh, hell no. All right, guys. Let's get out of here, man. Let's have some fun, right? If you are new to my channel, welcome. And if you are not new to my channel, welcome back. You know how it gets up in here. How you doing, sugar? Sometimes it gets all crazy, man. But just a little bit about me. I'll take most calls for the most part. And if I feel like the call is a little too much, or if I feel like the call is not going to lead very, it's not going to really go anywhere, I may not take the call. It just kind of depends. What? The hell? Damn. That guy's gonna make some bank, man. He's freaking cruisers ran into him. Yeah, it looks like we're in the bad part of the neighborhood. What are you doing? Let's see what this guy's doing. Yeah, we're in the Bala territory, man. Anyways, guys, yeah, this is a 2015 Charger, and I have also modified the engine to go a little bit faster than normal to make it even more official to get up and go, if you know what I mean. Excuse me, you just ran a red light. Yeah, I do. I will perform routine traffic stops as well.
Orale, nice ride.
Okay. Getting to pull over a little bit. Okay. Should be over enough to where people can get by. Alright, we're going to go ahead and run his plates. And like I said, this is going to be probably a little chill episode. So, you know, sit back and enjoy it with me, guys. It's going to get slow. It's going to get fast.
Suspect's license plate. 4-1 X-ray Charles George 4-9-0-10-99.
Okay. So, The vehicle flags owner disqualified. Typically, what that usually means is he probably has a suspended license. So we'll check him out here, and we'll see if this is John in the car. Looks like it's occupied times two. Come on, guys.
Hello?
Yeah, you just blew through that light, man. I do a lot of talking to the NPCs. You gotta get used to me. I was talking to you, John. Give me your ID.
Kiflum. Paulus and Dallas. You get all four quarters,
girl. Yep, this is John, all right. You're next, bitch. Did I? Yeah, I got him. Okay, good. Yeah. All right, just as expected, he is got a suspended license, so. Don't really need arresting necessarily. But I do, I would like to get him to go ahead and step out of the vehicle.
Hi there.
And,
Whoa! Dick!
Excuse me?
I'm gonna mess you up!
Why do I have all these weapons? Yeah, you better run, bitch. You're next.
One move and I drop you.
So now you're going to jail for assaulting a police officer. I was just going to give you a damn citation, you stupid ass. You get up here, John. Get over here, man. Yeah, you'll have to get to know my personality a little bit. You know, I just, what the hell did I say? I said, get the fuck over here. Follow me. Get over here. That's right. You sit down.
Man.
Sit your ass down. That's what I thought. You stay there. That's right, Benzo don't take shit, man, from anybody. Little bag of money. Is that my tip? Sometimes I put little special Easter eggs in some of these things that I find here. A weapon. Come on. That's default. It could be anything.
Yeah, what up, though?
All right, so we're going to go ahead and have his vehicle. You know what? I got a better idea. How about we do this, John? Let me call your insurance company. Let's have your car impounded. Actually, repoed.
Okay. You think of ways to get paid next time.
Let's Since you like insulting a police officer, we'll have your car repoed. How about that? Does that sound good?
Assistance needed for a suspect placed under arrest in Davis.
How the heck you been,
huh? Copy that, dispatch.
Roger.
Wait, what the fuck? Okay, just want to make sure he's not repoing my car. He looked like he was repoing my car. See, I wanted John to see his car go.
Man, don't try and check me. Check your bitch. You gave me hands.
Hey there.
Okay, got his pickup right there. Have a good day, John. Lass. What you get for insult? Yeah, and you insulted me too. You assaulted me and then you insulted me. Stupid ass. Come on now. Tell you what, y'all hold on. Y'all just stay right there. Excuse me, Mr. Ball again. Can you move out of the way?
Oh, you own one,
huh? Okay. Right, back on patrol here, guys. Like I said, my episode, the way I do things is I take it as it comes. You know, it could be slow, it could be fast, it could be all hell breaking loose. You know what I'm saying? What the fuck did you do that for? Fucking officer just ran that bitch over, man. Jeez. This poor lady. All right. Well, we'll get it. We'll get the corner unit over here, pick her up. Okay, my corner unit. I put him in an ambulance. Yeah, it's just for looks, you know. My bad. Sorry, sir.
We gotta go on one of our trips soon, okay? I'm ready.
Well, I hope everybody's having a great Christmas, man. This has, been a crazy week. You know, I just can't believe it's already here. And the funny part is I'm talking in future tense. Because this is obviously been recorded before Christmas. But yeah, can you believe that freaking 2015 is almost gone? I mean, this is just, time is just flying by for me, man. And it has been a crazy year. You know, from, you know, new jobs to freaking relatives dying. I've had 3 relatives die this year, man. Sucks. So, you know, mixed emotions this time of year, you know? These are close relatives. But yeah, some of you guys know that I'm in the medical field. You know, I've been a paramedic actually for freaking over 2 decades, man. No joke. And Just got a recent job. Now I'm a actual clinical director of a group of physicians. And basically I'm in charge of the entire group, multi-structural organization, man, MSOs. Yeah, it's a lot of responsibility, really good pay, I like it. It can never outpace, you know, being a paramedic, so... What the fuck you say, bitch? You know I don't take shit from nobody, man. Fuck this, man. What'd you say? I wanna know who said that.
Damn, man. You don't even know what I went through today, dog.
What are you doing? Just over here smoking a joint, huh?
Police! Stop what you're doing!
What the fuck are you doing? Give me the fucking ID, man. Okay, he's wanted by the LSPD. Let's see what everybody else is doing here, man.
Attention all units, we've got a 1099 in Rancho.
This is Ocean One, we can get that.
Already talked to you, man.
Kiflum.
Give me that damn ID. He seems to be all right.
Okay. Motherfucker!
You piss off.
The fuck.
You
walking walk into me?
Yeah, I walked into you.
Kiflum.
Give me that damn ID. Got a bunch of license suspended piece of shits out here, man. Alright. Well, they're not technically driving or anything, but this guy over here, he's wanted by, he's definitely wanted, so we're in gang territory, so that's what we're gonna end up doing. We're gonna go ahead.
Attention all units, backup needed in Rancho.
Copy that, dispatch. We'll find those animals.
These guys over here are probably gonna draw me. If they do, I'm gonna freaking waste the shit out of them.
Go somewhere.
Unit 240, a 148.
You going, man?
Rancho.
Here we go. Oh, nice. Nice. I always wanted a broken hip. Thank you. Fucking a-hole, man. Well, shit. Better back up my... What are you doing, man? Get the fuck out. Okay, so we're gonna end up doing now. These officers took care of something. I don't know what they did.
No way, this is fucking nuts.
Okay, we got a guy over here. He's fleeing. He's not willing to comply, so I'll make him comply. Time for a love tap. What are you doing? Love tap. I missed him.
Chill.
Sorry, brother.
Bullshit.
Oh, did I hurt you?
Get over yourself.
Don't do that, man.
Got a criminal
Davis. You're a prick.
You better get the fuck on your knees, man. Really? You're gonna roll up on me? Fuck you, Tupac looking motherfucker, man. Okay, where in the fuck did my guy go, man? Oh, you some bitch? Okay, let's call for a fucking corner unit out here. This some bitch, man, is driving me nuts.
What the fuck?
God damn, man, he's fucking hauling ass. Okay, enough games with this guy. Oh, that's a different guy. What happened to the other guy, man? I don't really care so much about this guy, man. Well, he did try to almost assault me.
Fuck this. One gun move, asshole.
Just comply.
Got you.
Get on damn knees.
Backup required for a suspect placed under arrest in Rancho.
Green 2, we are on our way.
Roger.
Okay. Fuck.
What the hell?
Here we go.
Hello.
My spotlight was all messed up.
Piece of shit.
I agree. Okay. That's what he gets for trying to assault a police officer. You know why this guy's parked way up here on top of the sidewalk. Okay. Well, he has four citations. My rule of thumb is if they have three or more, they get towed away. So now he's going to get an extra one. And then he's going to get towed off.
License plate, 3, Edward, Lincoln, Adam, 0, 6, 6. Proceed with patrol.
Yeah, you'd be surprised how many people send me private messages. I don't know why they don't make comments in the YouTube videos. I mean, there's nothing to be, you know, embarrassed about, you know, for making suggestions, you know. My channel's pretty small, so, I mean, I still have under 300 subscribers as of, you know, December 2015. So, yeah, man, I mean, make suggestions in the comment sections. You know, it gives me ideas. And also, you know, I mean, it gives you a little bit of, you know, kind of giving back to everybody else, too, you know. You'll have to go back and watch some of my other episodes. I've taken, let's see, I think about 5 requests, maybe even more. You know, into full action. I even took one guy's request and did like a 3-part series. So, yeah, guys, I mean, I'm always up for suggestions, you know? But, yeah, I've had some people ask me to do just literally like a full episode of just traffic patrol, you know, like traffic duty. And I'll be happy to do that, you know. I enjoy this stuff, you know. I enjoy the game, and sometimes those kind of episodes are laid back for me, and I can always uninstall most of my mods and stuff like that, except for a couple of key ones. What's going on up here, man? And you know, if y'all want to see me write, you know, parking tickets all day, I mean, it would please a certain group of people, and other people, they'd probably find it kind of boring, to be honest. And, you know, they'd probably move on to watch something different. That's so cool, you know. That's why you have a variety, and I have so many damn videos, and I upload regularly, so, you know, stick around. You know, the next day is probably something different. You know, it's like Radar Patrol or Bait Car or waiting at a traffic light for 3 hours. And like I had mentioned earlier, not sure how long I'm going to record. I may kind of go on a marathon today, you know. Like a little Christmas special. I saw that. It's gonna take forever to get this light to go, so I'm not gonna bother with all that.
We have a traffic alert in Hawick for possession of drugs for sale.
Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and go to this ANPR hit. I just like to do like maybe one ANPR hit per episode.
This is dispatch. Approach with caution.
Sometimes maybe 2. I might do 2. But sometimes they can take up a little bit of time. As witnessed right now, the vehicle in question is probably going to be that. I'm not really good with the name, sorry. It's the probably the light brown, the tan one over there. What are you doing, man? Creeping up on me like that. You got in my lane. Who does that? I'm in my lane. Oh, okay, I was wrong. It was this right here. Who's taking the illegal left-hand turn on red? Okay, I'm gonna tell you what. Let's get you on top of that. See if I can land him on top of that little median right there. See how good I am. Pretty good, huh? Okay.
Attention all units. Assistance required in Alpha. Units respond code 3.
There's a good chance that he's probably gonna flee just as soon as I get up on him. Here's my units right here. Okay, here we go. Oh, God. What does the fucking flashing lights mean, man? What does that mean to you?
Attention all units, backup needed in Alpha.
Adam 4, copy.
Looking for any evidence that he might throw out. Dead, dude. Well, y'all were shooting at him, so I figured that meant, does that cash count as evidence? Well, hell, man, I don't think I saw him drop one package. I may be wrong. I'm going to go back and look for a second. I'll make sure I edit that out if I don't find anything, but I don't know, man. I'm going to search his vehicle here, though. Sometimes I have to block traffic, in case you're wondering why I do that. It's because it just gets crazy in here, man. These pedestrians and stuff, they just don't. Well, look, he's got my book. Menzel's book, title, I Am Badass. And, oh yeah, and alcohol. Maybe I shouldn't have shot him. He had my book. I could have signed it for him while he was in jail. Okay. I am truly a nerd. That's right, I added that a long time ago. Okay, let's go ahead and release traffic. Oh, looky there. Is that... You see, that looks like... Damn, man. See, that's what I'm talking about. Look at that on the ground beside me. Tell me it doesn't look like a big old bag of freaking cocaine or something. Alright, so I'm going to go back and look. If I don't find anything, we'll just... I'll skip going to court and everything for you guys, okay? Alright, so I'm going to go try to find something. Well, there was really no need to go to court or anything on that one. Besides the fact he was dead. I know some of you guys like to see how many years he would have gotten and those kind of things. But, I couldn't see anything. And I checked fairly thoroughly. Well, everybody's doing really well this Christmas Day. Make sure that you spend as much time with your family as you can, guys. Can't stress that enough. Come on over. Damn, you know, we don't have to yield to you, you yield us. We're gonna get back into the inner city here. If I feel the episode kind of slowing down, I usually blow through lights at code 2. So if you see me do that all the time, that's the reason why. It's because sometimes the episode's starting to slow down a little bit. I like to keep things moving as much as I can. Sometimes I'll slow it down on purpose. It's kind of like watching a movie, you know. Your brain can only handle so much stimulation, same as me. I don't want just full-blown freaking Duke Nukem up in here, you know, or Doom or whatever, or Quake or those old games. See these people right there, man? They have an illegal. Yeah, I'm not gonna bother messing with them too much.
Hey, traffic hell.
We have a traffic alert in the GWC Engulfing Society for possession of drugs for sale.
I think we'll pass on that one. At least he didn't say anything real embarrassing. I don't know if you heard that conversation. You probably didn't. He has something like, you know, hey, Jay, holla at your boy. Oh, hello, mother. We all act like that, right? When we're on the phone with our friends and stuff. And then we get on the phone with our moms or dads or whatever, you know.
Go fuck yourself.
Oh, she's got a potty mouth. Dude, will you move it? Go away, man. Let's see what's up.
Can you spend a dollar?
What's going on, guys?
I'm a missionary from the kingdom above heaven.
That's the truth.
You out here drinking your four downs. You know it's illegal to be. What the
f- telling me.
God dang. I bet he could rap real good too. How's he do that? I can never do that. Talk that damn fast. He looks like he's all stoned out of his mind, man. I gotta tell you what.
Traffic alert in,
all right, see you guys.
Del Perro for breaking and entering.
Thank you, sir. This vehicle was modded by F5544. You can thank him. Okay. It's, if I'm not mistaken, it's an ANPR hit for possible burglary.
Attention, this is dispatch. Approach with caution.
He's right here to the left. This Astrope.
Just remember, it's always 420 somewhere in the world.
Target like
that is true. I try it.
8, Zebra, David, Ida, 9, 4, 9, no, 1099.
What if it's 421? What does that mean? Really, guys? God damn it. All these people jaywalking and shit, man. Or they're walking on illegal, you know. They're supposed to have a freaking, you know, walk sign. They're walking on do not walk. Not a great place to pull this chick over anyway. So. Trying to think. Nah, there's really not a good place. So. We'll get a state and local authorities up in here.
Copy that. Moving right now.
Don't
get out.
Move.
Damn it. Come on, guys. Uh-oh, she's got friends. See these black dots on my mini-map? Those are probably her friends that were involved in the burglary. And they don't want to see her go to jail. Right here on this car coming up. So if you see me shooting at random cars, it's for a reason. Holy shit, man. Got him in the head. Look at my car, man.
Air support over Pacific Bluff.
Air support is en route. Charlie 4 here. We're in the air and on our way. Ocean 1 en route.
Attention all units. Target last seen on Great Ocean Highway.
Dispatch, we got a visual on the curve. In pursuit.
Ah, shit. shit. Oh, come on, man. Shit. Ooh. Damn. Splattered. Yeah, I already know what you're gonna say about that other bike. I know more than you think I know. I thought he was with them, you know? We'll just hope you didn't notice. My vehicle's all shot to shit. Okay, we got an air unit on her up here. Actually, I have two, sorry. Sorry, y'all don't hear that horn. I do like the movies, right? Got a state unit coming up behind me on a bike about to overtake me. I wonder if he could beat me. Nope. Like I said, I modified this Charger a little bit. She ain't getting away. See how effing fast I'm going? Well, you have to, man, in order to keep up with freaking people in this game. Okay, enough of this silly shit. Almost said shilly shit. Fucking mountain lion. Over here hunting and shit. Alright, sorry mountain lion, you go away. I've done that before in one of my other episodes. I was chasing a subject and got me a nice 10-point buck. Wow. Hope y'all like car chases. Let them get out and arrest her. What the fuck, man? Stay right there, tow trucks. You're gonna come back and need it in a second. Oh, my noose. Look at my noose. I think my noose has had enough of her. Damn, woman. You done? Nope, she's not. I'm not done. I'm not gonna chase her. Stupid woman.
Jesus! Hands in the air, now!
This is air support. He's going east.
Stupid woman.
I don't think so. You idiot!
Eagle 7, Curly track suspect heading north.
No, she's not. He's done.
Assistance required for a suspect placed under
Thanks,
arrest.
Guys.
On Great Ocean Highway.
Copy, that's a code 2 on our way.
Roger.
Dang. Fucking Kate. You dumb woman. Okay, here's her ride. He's looking at my ride. He's going, what the hell? There you go. What happened here? Oh, he must have hit something. He can't fly off. Let me see if I can. I wonder if I can fix his vehicle for him. Get out for a second, man. Nah. Yeah, he must have hit something. Sorry, buddy. I don't know how to help you. You're just gonna keep, you know. You're gonna have to go get that serviced. Okay, we're gonna get back into the city, and I'm gonna get my vehicle fixed. All right, one sec, guys. We are back. You know, just a little bit of light snow on Christmas Day.
We have a traffic alert in Alta for a grand theft.
Okay, got a GTA down here.
Slower than molasses.
This is dispatch. Approach with caution.
It's probably gonna be this Dominator up here. No? We'll let them. No, it's not the Dominator. Surprisingly. Yeah, they're trying to get out. Now, technically, if I'm not mistaken, let's see if this vehicle matches. It's called a Washington. Never would have guessed that. See if it comes back something red flags.
Suspect's license plate. 2-0 William Adam Tom 7-4-9-10-99.
No. It's not come back as stolen or anything. Maybe the occupant was involved in a GTA earlier or something, I don't know. But either way, we need to question this guy. We'll go ahead and attempt a traffic stop here. Well, this is an ANPR hit, too, so. Okay. Well, I'm not going to even bother calling for backup because they never actually helped chase the suspect anyway. But I am going to fully arm myself on this one. It's occupied times two.
A criminal resisting arrest in Pillbox Hill.
The same thing as usual.
Come on, man. Slow it down. Using foot pursuit aid from Albo. Whoops.
Who's head up and
on the floor, punk!
Shit for brains!
Where are you going?
Yeah, he was gonna run.
Assistance required for a suspect placed under arrest in Pillbox Hill.
Copy, that's a code 2 on our way.
Roger.
You made me miss out on this terrorist activity call.
Hey, my favorite client finally remembers my name.
Freaking Howard. Okay. Oh, Hugh Rowland, sorry. I don't know where the hell I got Howard from. Okay. God dang, man.
Morons can't follow simple instructions. I know, dude. That's not what we agreed on. Hey, you know my solution to young people need IV.
Look at this guy. He's still in here. Let's see your ID, man. All right, Matt, let's check you out. Oh, he's an off-duty officer. Huh, I've never seen that. Okay. Look at that, bottom left. He's an off-duty officer. That's pretty cool. I've never seen that ever. All right, sir. Well, there's nothing else I can do. I mean, I got to let him go. I mean, I wanted to sit, you know. Probably going to end up yelling at him, though. Sorry.
Go on, you idiot. Get out of here.
Okay, don't tell Sarge I said that. Sorry. Why is he still standing there? Okay, you do realize that you're in the car with a freaking felon, right? So forgive me if I tow this vehicle off. You want a ride? No? Okay, good.
That shook me up.
Yeah, you sound like a girly man anyway. I don't want you in my car. I'd rather have her in the car with me than you. Alright, so he's an off-duty officer. So I'll treat him accordingly, you know. Alright, have a good day, officer. Have fun walking home. Now there was no other, I couldn't do anything else. There's no other options. They should give you at least one more option to, you know, say, you know, like a friendly warning or something. Instead of calling someone an a-hole or whatever. All right. I don't know if I can catch up to that car. Y'all probably didn't hear that or see that. This car up here, man. Right here. Yeah. Look at him. See, look at him blowing through lights and stuff. Now I'm gonna make him do. If you destroy any public property at all, I'm gonna arrest you. Just saying. Oop. See? Hey, I warned him. I'm just joking. I might even do that. Alright, dipshit. What's up with you? Oh, by the way, let me have your car keys. Oh, son of a bitch. What's that?
In Strawberry. Attention all units. We've got units requesting air support. Over Strawberry.
Now he really is going to get arrested.
Copy that. We're in the vicinity.
Yeah, I tried to take his car keys away from him, which technically isn't really that legal here in at least most states.
We have a traffic alert in Chamberlain Hills for trespassing on government property.
And now I'm getting all the calls.
Dispatch, we have a visual.
10-4, copy that. Target last week heading southbound in Strawberry.
Dispatch, we got eyes. We're in pursuit.
Yeah, I'm in business.
Attention all units. Shots fired in Davis.
Why am I?
Gunshots reported.
Ooh. He just ate a train. Some bitch. We're getting. Yeah, freaking officer, man.
Oh, damn.
Suspect is heading north.
Oh my God.
Go to hell. Don't you move.
Don't you move, man. I swear I'll pop you.
Where are you going?
Get on your damn knees.
Traffic alert and
neckbeard.
For narcotics in transit.
This is air support. We have him heading west.
It's his new name. Jake Neckbeard.
Whoa!
I know, right? You come over here. Get over here.
Hey, that's a nice car.
You being sarcastic? My car's all wrecked out. Okay.
Assistance required for a suspect placed under arrest in Cypress Flat.
Copy that. On my way.
Roger.
I know some of you guys like to watch me do this, so I'll just do it real fast.
Report of possible 148 in Cypress Flat. Gunfire reported.
Hello.
Okay. We won't search every little compartment on every one of these vehicles like that.
You douchebag.
Okay. Got another call here. It's an armed driver. Oh, man. Yeah, okay, learn from me. If you get another call like that, like an armed driver or whatever, make sure you get a air unit on them real fast, because they will lose you. That's cool. We'll get some more calls here in a sec.
have a traffic alert in La Mesa for a grand theft.
Another one of those, man? Jeez. Okay. He's behind me. No, he's down below. Dang. Oh, no, he's down in the, get out of the way, damn. God dang it.
I didn't see that.
Attention, this is dispatch. Approach with caution.
Oh, here he is. Okay, y'all didn't see any of that other stuff, okay? I was trying to figure out how to get down there. Come on. Okay. Typically with DTAs, he's probably going to try to run on me in a second. Feltzer 2.
Robbery of the
Palito
Bay Bank. Proceed
with caution. Okay. Occupied times 2.
I'm
going to call for
assistance needed in Murrieta Heights. Respond code 3.
Adam 4, copy. Dispatch, Ocean 1 responded.
We'll just slow traffic down just a little bit. Here they come.
Please, don't
shoot, you idiot. Oh yeah, look at you, man.
Don't pull the fucking trigger, please.
On the floor, punk.
Well, get on the ground. Get your knees on the ground, man.
I don't think so.
You too, man. No, you're not. Get back here. Get out. See, I knew he was gonna run, man.
You're gonna be dead.
Get out of here, man. Saw these red dots in the bottom of my screen there. Get on the damn ground, man. Someone that didn't want me to shoot sure wanted me to shoot your damn legs, huh?
Backup needed for a suspect placed under arrest in,
they're going down to that where I called him earlier.
Roger.
Hey there.
Okay. Reason why I called,
reason why I called
so many units is because I had like 4 or 5 red dots on my screen. They were coming after me. I think we're out here in kind of, not really gang territory, but. And the freaking driver got away.
because the officers that I was with are morons. They don't like to arrest. Hope they fix that in the next patch too. See if you had anything good in here. Burnt spoon from drug paraphernalia. Alright guys, well, action's over, so y'all can be on your way now. Okay.
Okay. Citizens report a Grand Theft Auto in La Mesa.
Really? Now these are the original, when you hear Grand Theft Auto, that's the original call-outs from LSPDFR. I'm going to show you what we used to have to do. See that? Look at that. See, the suspect's already escaped. See that? Bottom left of my screen. That's right. That's what we used to have to do. We would download LSPDFR, and we didn't have, at the very beginning, we didn't have a way to call for helicopters and shit. And they would spawn, you know, freaking 5 blocks away. Then you'd have to haul ass trying to get to the call. Then they would just probably just escape anyway. That's what we had to deal with LSPDFR. And I'm surprised, really, that it's still in there.
Elysian Fields Freeway for possession of drugs for sale.
We'll go ahead and take this call, why not? Get something to do here. International drug dealing, huh? Oh, they were way down there, man. Really? I gotta go all the way around. Are you serious? Okay.
Attention, this is dispatch.
Here they are.
With caution.
This is an ANPR hit for narcotic international drug dealing. So it could very well be something really big here. Yeah, he's in a very fast vehicle too.
We have a 1099 in El Barro Heights. Units respond code 3.
He may try to run from me. I'll try to get his tire if I can.
On the floor!
Okay, here we go.
We've got an officer requiring assistance in El Barro Heights.
Copy that! On the way!
One package.
Where's the little coffee shop around the corner? We copy you. On standby. Dispatch, we got eyes. We're in pursuit.
Target last seen heading northbound.
Damn, son.
In Marietta Heights.
Dispatch, we got a visual on the curb. In pursuit.
Get in, guys. Come on, man. Yeah, I saw that.
Visual on the suspect. Moving south.
Getting gas. Come on. Okay.
Where are you going? Think next time. You're mine now.
Just want to make sure he's being arrested properly. Make sure he's gonna get picked up. Okay. Go ahead and release some traffic here. Let it clear out just a little bit.
Don't you move.
Get my own guy up here to pick him up. Okay. We're gonna get the evidence real fast. This is probably his pickup right there, but hopefully mine doesn't crash the game. Here's the package right there. And
I am the fucking law.
Yeah, this is his vehicle. Just gonna check just one little thing. I'll probably ass. What is he doing? Is he running? Oh yeah, he is. He's running. Get down.
Hey.
See what happens when you don't comply?
Idiota.
I bet you he's gonna teleport into this guy's car. He's all dead. Watch. No, I guess not. Nope. I thought he might actually teleport in there. What a dumbass. See, that's another reason why I stick around before I leave. Is you saw him leave. He was trying to flee. And some of you guys that play this game would sit there and go, I could have sworn he got arrested and all this other stuff. And if I had left, he'd still be running down the street. Okay, now let me call another type of pickup. Dumbass. That's what you get when you're freaking fleeing from the police. Alright guys, I'll edit this out so y'all don't have to see all this. I'll probably leave in where I find the evidence though. God dang, man. Agreed. Okay. So I'll edit this out for you guys so it looks a little smoother. Okay. So there we go. We have some narcotics there. And then off to the next one. Okay. There's another one. Nice little pretty Christmas present for me. Thank you. It's Christmas. Always wanted a big old box of crack. Methamphetamines. Okay. Is that it? I think that may have been it. Yep. Okay. Let me pull up on the median here, and we'll go to court real fast. Okay. We'll see how many years he gets. I didn't see any money, so I don't think it's money laundering. I think it was just three big old pieces of evidence. Yeah, it's very high scale. They're all big old boxes. 21 years. I don't think he was jailed at all. Something tells me that. Oh, I got all of them. Cool. Now they get registered that he was actually dead.
Attention, this is dispatch. We are code 4. No further units required.
All right, let's get back into the inner city, guys. Okay. Yeah, the weather's starting to turn a little bit. Definitely getting a little bit more snow up in here. Nothing major, though. I wanted to do like a snow mod type thing for you guys. Make it like completely like a white Christmas, you know, but the snow mod's not working with the new update. They just had to update right before the freaking holidays. Like, damn, man. Yeah, visibility's down just a little bit. You can tell it's snow's increased just a little bit.
We have a traffic alert in Davis for a hit and run.
Okay. Where do they go? Carbonizar. That's how you pronounce the vehicle's name. Oh, look at her, how ironic. He's involved in a hit and run. That's why it's ironic. Should they explain this shit to y'all? What the fuck, man? Who does that? Really? I don't think so. Get over.
Units reporting a possible 148 in Strawberry. Shots fired. All units respond. Code 99.
Okay, good enough. Oop. The irony again, right? Okay, let's see what we got here.
Attention all units. Assistance required in Strawberry. Units respond code 3.
Copy, this is Adam 6 on our way.
Occupied times 1. Get out of there. Get out of there.
I don't think so.
On your knees, man. And lock those fingers. Now you're involved in a hit and run there, buddy.
Backup required for a suspect placed under arrest. Strawberry.
Copy that, dispatch.
Roger.
I'm just gonna go ahead and just tow his car away. I try to do just as, you know, enough searching for, you know. Okay. try to do just enough searching, you know, to please some people, and also just to kind of get things rolling for the rest of you guys that want to, you know, see a little bit more action, you know. It's a balancing thing. It's hard. It's kind of hard to do, to be honest. Yeah, because you can't please every single viewer like that. It's impossible. Nice, pretty ramp. Y'all know how I like the ramps. Nah, I'm not going to go back and do it.
Attention all units. A kidnapping on Lockport, that's freeway. Gunfire reported.
Copy that. Okay. We're in the vicinity.
See, they may be heading towards us. No? She's up here.
Dispatch, suspect located, moving to engage.
There she is. The only thing I can think about is the pink dot is it's a woman driver. Because every time it's a woman driver. Maybe not.
Dispatch, we got a visual on the perp in pursuit.
Cover me, damn it!
10-4, suspect heading north.
Oh shit. Okay. Can't just run over police officers like that. She did that intentionally. Or he did that. What is this? What are you? It's a man. Kidnapped a woman. Okay, we're going to go ahead and let her leave. Get out, ma'am. She's so traumatized. Look at her. She can barely move. Stupid. Okay, this a-hole right here, man. Yeah, let me know if I did made the right decision. I mean, I think I did. You can't just be backing into cops like that. And he did it on purpose, so he's trying to get away, you know, and hit us. So, yeah, he's going to have his...
We have a traffic alert in Little Seoul for a grand theft.
Okay. I'm going to let them deal with that. Let's hit this GTA up here. This is a different kind of GTA than the standard Grand Theft Auto, you know, that comes with the LSPDFR. This is called an ANPR hit, which is, I think, a little bit better. Because it allows you to kind of catch up, and then they like to think that they're innocent.
Attention.
At the beginning, anyway.
Approach with caution.
Okay. This vehicle right here. Sometimes they'll run right away, and sometimes they'll. They'll pull over for you. If you honk your horn, they'll actually run the red light for you. Sometimes you gotta do it 3 or 4 times, though. Let's see what we got here. Okay, occupied times 1.
Attention. Attention all units. We've got an officer requiring assistance in Little Seoul.
This is Ocean One. We can get that.
Yeah, I think what I'm going to do possibly next year, guys, for you is put more time into the editing and mix a little different camera angles and stuff like that for you guys. Okay.
Suck my dick.
Oh, no.
Dude, get out of the way, man. He's probably going to start fleeing. Yeah, buddy. Oh, you son of a bitch. The fuck, man? Oh, great. He's got some help, too.
We've got units requesting helicopter support. Over, Little Seoul.
We're airborne and moving in. Over.
See those black dots on the mini-map? Those are his little buddies. We're about to encounter some of those along the way. Ooh, did you see that? That was like a leaping headshot.
Moron. Come on. Damn. Shit.
Son of a bitch, man. See how these ANPR hits, they're not always the same. Oh, what'd you do? Wreck out your car? Left tap. Oh, you don't like my left tap? How about now?
Bullshit! That's what I'm talking about. On the floor, punk!
Get on that damn floor. Drive-by shooters. They're gone. Maybe if I had called, air support, they may have picked up that guy. I don't know. The drive-by shooter, I mean. They're marked in like the black dot on your screen. Okay, well, I was going to go down there and check his car, but it miraculously just disappeared. Kind of like our car just miraculously healed itself. Guys parked all up on the curb. You know, I could write them tickets and stuff, but I know it'd get a little boring for you guys. Need a wide right turn. Oh, this is the guy from earlier, the back of this cop car.
We have a traffic alert on Del Perro Freeway for an assault with a deadly weapon.
Okay. We'll take this. I don't know if he's going to be... Yeah, I think he's in the vehicle. Yeah. He's moving pretty fast. Oh, did he get off some bitch? That insane turn. I think if I heard the call right, he's an armed driver, so.
Attention, this is dispatch. Approach with caution.
To she.
Officers report
there she goes.
Possible 148 in South Porta.
Air support is en route.
Oh, what the hell?
For fuck's sake!
Sorry, it's an accident. Look at her. She's got her hands up already.
You are going down. Go to hell.
Whoa.
Hands in the air now.
I take self-defense class.
Bitch.
Screw you.
Anybody else?
Attention, this is dispatch. We are code 4. No further units required.
I think that looked a little too fishy why she pulled over like that and got out of her car. Well, she needs to go back to taking some self-defense classes. And not use a knife in a gunfight. Dumbass. Okay. She had to block it off because see those red cars right there trying to come over. They're about to run over my corners. I can't have that. I think I'm going to change up my corner models. They've got a really nice set of models. And I probably will go ahead and put them in some type of other vehicle. I just kind of like them showing up in the ambulance. Corners do not show up in ambulances, by the way, but EMS usually has to arrive first. Oh, she blew up my tire. How'd she do that? Fixed. Okay. I think we're going to about wrap up this episode here, guys. Alrighty, guys. This is going to do it for today's episode. Hope y'all have a really great Christmas. Y'all come back again and make sure you follow me, like, sub, share the videos, guys, so we can make this channel grow for all of us, you know. Until then, y'all have a great Christmas. Have a great day. And I'll see you before the end of the year. Take care.
Hey, dispatch, the suspect is on foot.
Damn, he was armed, yeah. Holy shit, man, look at this. Wow. That had to be probably one of the most epic freaking car chases I've been in.